Hello everyone, welcome to chapter 5, QBasic Graphics and Sound. Myself Preeti Godha, let us begin this chapter. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about the graphics, sound and QBasic graphics. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about the screen command. So in the last chapter, we saw that how we are using the QBasic. With the help of this, we can make the loops. If we want to repeat something, then we are using the loops. We have three different type of the loop, that is for loop, nested for loop, do loop and do while loop. Now we are going to discuss about the graphics. If you want to draw something, if you want the colors, animations and sound on our program, then how can we apply all these things? So for that, we are using the screen command. First of all, the most important command is the screen command, which helps us to set the video display mode. That means what the display mode we want can be adjusted with the help of this screen command. With the help of this command, we can also clear the screen. But remember that always the screen mode is given with the in the form of the numbers. That is from 0 to 2 and 7 to 13. 0 to 2 and 7 to 13 are the screen modes, where screen 0 is the text screen. That means in this, we cannot apply any of the graphics. Only the text is applied on the screen 0. After that, we have screen 1 and 2, where the graphics and the resolutions are given here. The resolution is 320 into 200. Resolution always defines the pixels in the form of the pixels. So what is the pixel? The pixel is the smallest dot of an image. What is the pixel? The pixel is the smallest dot of an image. Here we can use four colors in this screen mode. Then screen 2 is the graphical screen, where we can use 640 into 200 as our resolution, and two color modes are there. After that, we have to use the screen 7. Screen 2, 3 to 6 are not longer supported on most of the computers. So this will generate a video error. So that's why we are using screen 7. After screen 7 to screen 13, these are the screens which we are using, screen 7 to screen 13. So all these are the graphical screen where the different resolutions are given here. The resolution is 320 to 200 and the color combinations are 16. Then we have screen 8, graphics, 640 to 200 as our resolution and 16 colors. Then screen 9, graphics, 640 into 350 as resolution and 16. Screen 10 is the graphical screen, 640 into 350, the color is 2. Screen 11, graphical screen, 640 into 480, graphics is 2. Colors available are 2. Screen 12, graphical screen, 640 into 480, the color mode is 16. Then screen 13 is the graphical screen, where the resolution is 320 into 200 and the color modes are 256. The maximum color is provided by screen 13. But remember, the highest number of this screen resolution gives the better screen mode. If we are having the better resolution, then we are getting the clear screen. Then color commands. Color commands helps us to color the text as well as the screen. That means it helps us to change the color of the text as well as the screen. The default color of the text is white or gray. These are the two default colors, white or gray. With the help of this command, we have to specify the color number to change the color. Remember this, whenever we want to change the color, always we have to give the numbers. What is the syntax of this color command? We have to write color. Remember the spelling C-O-L-O-R. C-O-L-O-R. After that, we are writing number. Where we can use 0 to 15, total 16 colors. 0 to 15, we have total 16 colors as shown in this table. And this 0 color indicate black, 1 color dark blue, 2 color green, 3 color cyan, 4 red, 5 dark magenta, 6 brown, 7 white. यहाँ से हमारे कलर वापस से रिपीट हो जाते हैं. 8 डार्क ग्रे, ब्लैक का ग्रे बनता है. देन 9, यहाँ डार्क ब्लू था तो लाइट ब्लू, ग्रीन लाइट ग्रीन, देन साइन लाइट साइन, रेड लाइट रेड, डार्क मैजेंटा, लाइट मैजेंटा, देन 14 ब्राउन का कलर कॉम्बिनेशन, लाइट कलर येलो एंड व्हाइट, लाइट कलर ब्राइट व्हाइट. ओके, दिस आर द 16 कलर्स गिवन फॉर, कैन बी यूज्ड फॉर टेक्स्ट एज वेल एज इफ यू वांट टू चेंज द स्क्रीन मोड, देन वी कैन चेंज इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस कलर कोड्स. लेट्स सी वन एग्जांपल हियर. कलर 10, कलर 10 दैट मीन्स the text of the color of the text will be 10. What is the 10th number of the color? That is light green. So when we display this message, something is better than nothing will appear in light green color. The next one is slow and steady wins the race, and the color used is 9. So 9, that means light blue. So this statement will appear in blue color. Slow and steady wins the race. Then, if we want to apply the background color and the foreground color, then we have to use two colors by separating with comma. The first wala color hoga, that is indicated for the back, foreground color. Foreground color, that means front color, and background color, that means back color. Color 10 and 9. So we want to display the message, welcome to the world of graphics. In this, the background color is 10. 10 is for light green. And the text color, background color is 9. Background color is 9. And the background color 9 is for light blue. And 10 is for foreground color. Foreground color, that means this text will appear in 10th number of the color, that is light green. So this sentence will appear in the form of light green color and lighter blue color. And the background color is 10, that is light green. Okay. Then, if we want to apply the same background, we don't want to change it, and we are leaving this 10 as we are not writing any of the background color, and we are changing this color as the any of the other color. So the background color will remain light blue only. यहाँ पर background color change नहीं होगा. If we are giving any number 4, तो ये जो text होगा वो 4 color में आ जाएगा. That means red color में text appear हो जाएगा. But background color जो हमारा last time 10 था वही 10 रहेगा, लाइट ग्रीन कलर. लाइट ग्रीन कलर इज द बैकग्राउंड कलर, सॉरी बैकग्राउंड कलर इज 9. 9 है हमारा बैकग्राउंड कलर लाइट ब्लू, तो लाइट ब्लू कलर ही बैकग्राउंड कलर रहेगा. लेकिन हम फोरग्राउंड कलर यहाँ पर 4 लगाते हैं, दैट मीन्स रेड लगाते हैं, तो ये जो टेक्स्ट का कलर है वो 4 में अपियर होगा. ओके, देन thank you students for watching this video.